KNUST-TEK TV. Experience educational television.
KNUST donates computers to schools. On 19th of November 2019, Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology donated 500 computers to selected less endowed schools in Ghana. The event was held at the Ideal Conference Center in KNUST. The university undertook this act to enhance and give students in the junior high schools and senior high schools the basic skills and training they require in order to have flexibility in their studies.
It is better to educate a society without jobs than having an illiterate society and a jobless society. Because out of education, our educated folks can create jobs.
The presentation of the computers was done by the Vice Chancellor of KNUST together with other senior members of the university. Professor Kwesi Obiri-Danso, the Vice Chancellor of KNUST, spoke to Tech TV News.
A lot of our surrounding community secondary school and basic schools in computer skills, because we know they don't even have the computers. So sometimes we bring them onto our computer labs and give them the basic training and skills that they require in order that they will go back into their classrooms, in their schools, to be able to at least have the flexibility of using these computers. Because we are in Ashanti region, so we're a bit slightly biased for our secondary schools in Ashanti region, because that's where we belong. But in terms of the number of secondary schools compared to other regions, yes, we have the majority of secondary schools within our region.
Some of the recipients of the computers from various regions of Ghana interacted with Tech TV.
Well, in fact, it's a great honor, and we are privileged to be selected to be part of, to receive this donation. The teaching of ICT as an ICT teacher has been a very challenging one. In a situation where you don't have enough tools to teach the kids. So I believe that with this, although they are not enough, but then, in fact, we are going to make judicious use of it. And it's really going to help the student. Because sometimes we teach in abstract. You teach and you don't get enough machine for the student to also follow and to take part in your lesson. And I believe that, well, it's going to help a lot. Students are going to follow what we are teaching them, in the sense that they will be taking active part in whatever we are giving them.